Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for watching my videos. I appreciate it so much. But tonight, I am going to show you guys how simple it could be to create your own APIs with the help of ASP.NET Core. So let me show you guys. This is the actual application. This is using ASP.NET Core. This is what it looks like. This is going to be the final product. So here you're going to be able to do all the get, post. You're going to be able to get member by ID. You're going to be able to update with using the HTTP put. You're going to be able to delete. So let me show you guys. So you can actually execute all your APIs. This is using API using ASP.NET Core and Swagger. So it's pretty cool. See, this is. Sorry about that. This is grabbing all the, this is using the get all the members. So you can do that. And you can actually create a new one. So let me show you guys. So if we create over here, hit the post. And what we want to do is let's hit try out. And then let's create a name. Let's just create a new name. So let's create Tim. And let's give it a last name of Wonderful. I don't know last names, but anyways, Wonderful, that would be a cool name. So then the email can be wonderful@aol.com, and his mobile could be 1234567 8. It's just for so I can show you guys how it works. And let's say salary, he's making about 155,000. So if you want to execute this, and you're gonna get a 201. So it got pushed into the data. So let me show you guys. So if we do again, execute to get the API members, we should have Tim over here. See, Tim, Wonderful. Boom, see that? Perfect. He's making 155, not 1,000. That's a lot of numbers I put in for him. Okay, so this is the cell phone. This is his email, wonderful@aol.com. All right, so that's that. So now let me show you guys. I can actually edit. So if we want to do that, let me see what ID he is on. He is ID number 4. So if we want to go here to the put here, and you want to do try out. So you want to give him an ID of 4, and then you want to change his name to Superman. Let's do Superman, and let's do a last name. Let's keep it Wonder, and email Wonder, and the phone number could be, let's give him a 321-123456, and now, instead of making 155 million, whatever, let's just give him 150. Let's just give him 100, and that's 150,000 right there. So if you want to do that, this will execute it. And we want to do, let me see the execute. I think I already did it. Let me see. Forgot to do this. Yeah, I actually already did it. See, give me an success. So if we go over here, and we actually execute. Let's do execute again. See, now we got, wait, did it get 10 months? No, it didn't work. Let me go back. I think it did not work. Why did not work? Hold on. I think I know why. Because I did not put it over here, see? So you gotta make sure you put the ID here, and you gotta put the ID here. Now we can execute. Yep, you see that little loading thing? All right, so if we go back, we got 204. All right, so if we go back over here, up here again, to the get API members, we want to do execute. So now we go back again to Tim. Now he changed to Superman, and his last name is Wonder. And see how I messed up? I forgot to put the Wonder at Gmail. Anyhow, you guys get the idea. So this is pretty much what I'm gonna be. Oh, and you can actually delete it. So let me show you guys the delete. So let's go ahead and delete the, let's go ahead. Let me close the other ones for now. Let's go ahead and close it here. Let's go ahead and close this one. Where'd it go? Let's go ahead and close this one. Let's go ahead and close. Let's go ahead and close this one. All right, cool. So now if we go here and we want to do, let's do try. And we want to do the ID of 4. Execute. Boom, he's gone. He is gone. He's no longer with us. So if we actually go here to the APIs and we want to execute, Tim should be no longer with us. See, ID number 4 is gone. All right, guys. So see, that's the whole backend. So it's very simple, very easy. I made it very simple. All right. So let me show you guys the code. So let's go. Let's go ahead and close this one. And we actually want to create a new project. This is going to be, okay, this is the final one, which is has the controllers. It has the data. This is the models. So, but I want to show you guys from the beginning how to do it. So let me go ahead and show you guys. First thing I'm going to do is, we want to do is create a new project. So let me go ahead and close this one since we don't need this one. Go ahead and close this one. So let's go ahead and close that. All right, so I got that. Let me click my trash. All right, hold on 1 second.